Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to export Audacity track in OGG format. So first of all, you can see you need to record any track, or you have your track. So just when you are done with the editing and all these stuff, just simply go to file, and here you can see the export option. Now you can see export as OGG, right? Just simply select, click on export as OGG, okay, and here you will be able to see that you can set the file name. So you can set the file name according to your needs, right? And you can see, you can select the quality as well, from 0 to 10, but I want to keep it 5, and I want to keep it as simple as that. And you can just simply select any directory where you want to save your file, right? So let's suppose I'm going to save my file on music. So yep, now simply click on save, and here you can see that edit metadata tags. Yeah, if you want to edit, just edit, or simply leave it behind and click OK. And if you try to find your file, as it was a very short audio track, that's why it's not taking much time to to export. And here you will be able to see that in music folder, this is the file we earlier exported. So let's just try to listen to this file, if this is good. Alright, so this is alright. So you can see this file is completely fine. And if I try to check out the properties, now you can see this is the OGG file which we were looking for. And our export is done. And in this way, you'll be able to export your Audacity recording or Audacity track in OGG format.